down and check it out. Okay, Fred McKenzie, Westminster, Maryland, four naturally aspirated Fords.
Thank you.
I don't know if it will, but it might. Nice run. Just blew a plumber belt there at the end. Yep, see it laying there in the track. You might say, well, that's still a big deal. No. But do you know how much a blower belt costs? That has three of them on. The belts are over $500. Green light, green flag. Let's see what he can do.
Trophy freak today.